Northern Tigers who would take the lead. A Paul Davies corner almost snuck over the line, but the ball eventually found Shervin Adeli, who hit a superb volley into the roof of the net, and it was 1-0 to the Tigers.